beautiful people. It's a Sunday and we are back at it again. For all of you that are watching up the show right about now, thank you for tuning in. The show runs from it runs every Sunday from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. So make sure you're tuning in to Urban TV. And if your friend is not tuning in right about now, Mugambe Bwe, boss, pick up your phone, tell him, come to your house and you should watch the show with you, because guys, it's a salon talk and we are going to be talking about some of the problems and some of the solutions that you are facing in life, and you want to know but you do not know. So this show is going to be able to teach you and tell you everything you want to know about life. For today's topic, we're going to be talking about holidays. For those that have children, I know your children are coming back from school, and some of you took your kids to school just because you don't want them around. But we're going to be seeing some of your go-to type of holidays, and also what's the relationship between parents and children when they are at home. But as for now, before we start up with the conversation, I want my guests in the building to introduce themselves and what they do as we continue. You know, conversations start from things. Yeah, but feel free to go down to our social media platform, that is Urban Television Uganda, hashtag Salon Talk, and feel free to put up a comment that you want us to hear. Just put it out there. My social media team is going to be able to send them and we're going to be able to read them right here on the show. Of course, they say ladies first, and being the only lady on the set today, I'm going to start with you, because man, guys, we should respect sayings as they go. So how are you? How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you. What's
how
up?
How is the Sunday finding you today?
It's beautiful. Yeah, I just had breakfast over there in the salon, and I'm just looking forward to have the team work upon my pedicure, manicure.
Okay. Feel free to tell the people who are watching us right now who you are, what you do. And then we're going to start from there a little bit to know. We're going to be able to know a little bit about you. So as we start, first introduce yourself to people who are watching.
Hi guys, what's up? Are you having a beautiful Sunday? My name is Asing J, and I'm an artist and a musician, as you can see. I'm just here to tell you a bit about myself. You're going to get to know me as the questions go along.
Okay, so I've seen your beautiful daughter around. What's the relationship between you and her like right now? Are you guys very close? Because you guys look so close.
Yeah, she's around. We are so close. She's my only one daughter, and her name is Sitara, and she's got a nickname. She calls herself Sitara Matara. She's 5 years old. Very. Wow. We are very attached to each
okay,
other.
Okay, yeah. We're going to be coming back to that specific connection, because as I said, we're going to be seeing like how parents and kids, you know, be at home and all that. Mr. But they call you Mr. Handsome, Mr. Uganda.
You should have started from that side.
I know. This one will come later. You get it? We have to start, you know, from the side as we be coming.
Oh, yeah. Hi viewers, my name is Slick Stewart, the DJ. I guess you all know me. And in the salon talk.
Yeah. Okay, we shall come back to you soon. Mpola. Sebo Jebaleko.
Kare nyabo.
Nankubuza na Muruganda.
Okay.
How are you? How are you?
Okay, thank you so very much.
What's that to people who are watching?
Hello, Urban TV. It's Brian Morel Muhumza. I'm happy for being here at Spectra Salon. This feels home already.
Okay, guys, without wasting any more time, let us dig into the show for today. Right about now, we are at Spectra Salon in Kabalagala. These guys have 3 branches, one in Machindye, one in Mukolobi, and one in Kabalagala. So whichever BTK you want to have, like as you can see, the man himself right here is having a, how do they call it? Omsajanga Funagundi. Because me, I know the person is called a Baba. But I don't know the process. It's called what? Shaving hair, cutting hair. Shaving hair. I thought shaving. Okay. Before we go into the topic, I want to get to know a little bit about my guests. Yeah? We want to know, are they married? Are they single? Are they looking? And people have been sending me your messages. Let us start with you. So tell me about, leave alone the DJ Slick Stewart we know. I want to know you. Who are you? I want to know Slick. Who is Slick?
Thank you. Slick is a very humble guy, as you can see. And a prominent guy, you know, ambitious like that. And outgoing, to say. Yeah. A DJ, of course. loves entertainment and loves adventure. I love traveling like
okay,
that.
Okay.
Yeah, some shopping, some, you know, some chilling. That's my vibe.
As a Wagamba's chilling, Mukampala. Chilling has another meaning. So, Aslik, are you single? Because you are a family man that I know you have a child. But are you single? Over? It's complicated. You don't want to talk about it.
Yeah, I am. Yes, I'm a father of one. Yeah, and I stay with my beautiful wife.
Okay. Please, I just calm down, just enjoy the ride. If you know your heart's broken, it is okay. You'll also find your Mr. Right. Beautiful lady. I didn't catch your name actually.
Asingjay.
It sounds like Savaria when people also say it's okay. Asingjay. Okay.
Asingjay, yeah.
Okay, so you said you're an artist.
Yes,
I've actually got before I came onto the show, I went and I searched some of your music and I got to see.
You got me all twisted, baby. You got me all twisted. Spin me around like spinning top. But my mind goes roaming around. Put it on, boy, put it on. Like a tornado, boy, put it on. You go up, you go down, you go up, you go down, you go.
Beautiful music.
Thank you.
So you are based in the UK. You live in the UK,
yes,
right?
Yes.
How is it? How is Ugandan music that side? Is it about, well, they do they give it attention or it's?
There is a lot of challenges in there when you are a Ugandan musician based here, abroad. Like let us say, if you're based in UK, you are based in South Africa or America. It's hard because I'm addressing this, but I'm not hitting on you guys. I'm just here. Yeah. Like we are chatting. Don't go hard on me. We need to integrate. We need to integrate in the Ugandan music industry. The guys here are so talented. Probably having here Stuart will help me because he's one of the biggest DJs
yes.
In the country. We need to. You need to help integrate the Ugandan artists that are abroad in the diaspora, like me, like other people. I'm speaking on behalf of all of them. We need to integrate in the Ugandan community because in Uganda here in the Ugandan music industry, because we are going to we bring our variety as well. We bring our feel from the diaspora, and we just get creative because music is art.
Okay, so you are a family man. A family woman, right?
Yeah.
Now I'm thinking I'm surrounded by men, from the saloon guys to the crew to everyone, because like we are only like a few ladies in here.
Yeah.
So you are a family woman, right?
Yes,
you
I
are
am.
Married. You're happily married.
I am married, but I really never like want to talk about my family in private, like because I'm more like here as a musician, and I really wanna stay on the music kind
part.
Of line.
Okay, I respect that because not everybody wants to have their like a personal life, you know, in the public. But
exactly.
Okay, but being an artist.
Yeah.
You wanna be able to talk about it sometimes, whether you like it
or
not.
No, I know. I'm proud to say that I'm a mom of a 5-year-old that I'm married, but I just wanna
limit. We shall not push, but I know along along the show you wanna open up about some little parts. So
well
omusajja boxers are kavili or twera bidde. So called to Gambe, how is Gwenga, are you a family man? How is home? Like how? Like what's the feel at home?
Wow, I'm a family man. Definitely, I'm a father to very many, nieces and nephews. So, orumura luli wano, I can't wait, and I have a lot for my children.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, like what? Some, if I told you, are free to talk about it. Like, what are some of the things you plan to do?
Amongst the many homework, definitely, Baba wa homework amungi nyo, echocho wechiri. But then, I want to introduce and cultivate the concept of goodwill ambassadorship and corporate social responsibility in my children. Enti abana tubayigirize okwewaayo. You don't wait for responsibility. Chenjagala bana baige ate nokuwaayo bwe baba ina akadde baina ne resources bagende bakyalireko abalala mu ghetto zibalabe obulamu bwe buli. So that's mainly what I want to focus on this holiday.
Okay, guys. As we continue with the show, allow us to go for a short commercial break. When we come back, we still have our lovely guest in the building, and it is still Saloon Talk.